This was in my Discman all the time. It's like an MP3 player, I guess you could call it.
I'm ready to go back in time.